butthole. Chaser, chaser. Look at her butthole. What butthole? Look, I'm spraying mixtape at her.
What the? What are you doing?
Let me go.
No.
What? Yep. Here we go. What's up, YouTube? What's going on, CORYXKENSHIN here, and welcome back to that stupendous, that wonder, that astounding Resident Evil 7, baby. Last time was just madness. We did battle with Jack, we did battle with Marguerite, we got a flamethrower that's out of freaking ammo, got in contact with Zoe. I think we're about to make a freaking serum to cure, you know, Mia, the bae. However, before we get started, a couple episodes ago, I said if anybody takes the Resident Evil 7 save theme song and turn that into a beat, I'll rap over it. Got a couple different beats, so here goes nothing. Yeah. You made me do it to you. I'm sick of you, Jack, Marguerite, Lucas. I ain't gonna have to do it, but you made me. My hand broke, and I'm coming at you. Full force, no remorse. Fire, flame, flow. Listen, don't have much time, my name is Ethan. Got an email from my wife, it's crazy, 3 years she's been missing. It was three words that was written, three freaks in the house, I'm splitting. Now I'm all tied up, man, oh man, his dad is livid. Oh Mia, what is going on? I came up here to see you, but it's only gone wrong. I'm staring in your eyes, but your mind is long gone. You've been gone for so long, babe, we need to stand strong. This is not good, Mia. We're trapped, I don't know where else we can go. This might be the end. Running for our lives, we just need more time. Jack, Lucas, Marguerite, just let me save my wife. He's coming, I hear him, there's nowhere to run. There's no bullets in my gun.
Hey, welcome to the family, son.
Pretty lit, huh? No? Oh, okay. Thank you to everybody who made the beats. Y'all are freaking legends. Let's get it! So, do they want me to jump down there? I think I do, because we need her lamp in order to get into the next room, so... Let's do it. Look up, dude! Dang! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh!
That's special.
Why are you making jokes? Is this a game, do you? You already know I'm not making it all the way up this ladder without a jump scare. Really? Oh, wait. I'm outside? Oh, I'm not scared anymore. I'm not scared to do battle outside. Look at all this. Look at all this real estate I got to work with. Alright, alright, that's locked. No. Let's do it.
What?
We need that light, Marguerite. We're not going anywhere until we get it. Not scared. I'm a little scared. Hello? Oh my gosh!
Now with me, we're gonna settle this.
Let me go! Let me freaking go! Look at her arms! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Gonna get ya!
Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Woo! Buddy! Come on, dip! Come on. Hand moves! Hand moves, turn around. What's good?
Ah! What is that?
Ah! How you like that? You don't like that. Look at her butt, bro. She is an animal. She is an insect. Come on, climb up. Oh my god. Oh, you ain't catching me.
Look at her. Ew.
I'm really grossed out. What's going on? What's he doing? Get the freak down. Oh, move. Get a shooter in the thing. Is this even appropriate? All right, run. Look at her. Oh, gosh, I'm dead. Yep. Freak out of here. Freak out of here, girl. Where's she at? What the frick is she doing? Oh, she planted a freaking... Oh, gosh. Oh, run. Ethan, hit the stairs. Woo! Ah! No, not this. No. I cannot let her plant those. Come on. Hide your eggs. Yo, if you don't get out of my freaking... We gotta, like, chase her. She's gonna make the battle harder if we take too long. I got her pooping out one right now. Reload. Chase her. Look at her butthole. What butthole?
Gonna get ya.
Oh, my God. No. Hit her. There you go. Back up. Okay, let me do out real quick. I know you like that fire. Look, I'm spraying mixtape better. Ow. Oh, he's still alive. Please be dead. Let's get it. My camera didn't record any of that. Look, I was there with you. I was there. I don't care. I was there. What the freak? I don't like this game, dude. All right, Marguerite dead. Hey, I was so happy. Let's move on. Open that up. Hello? Dark as freaking here. What? Flashlight. Don't start that. Do not start that. Nothing in there. Oh. Look how dark it is. Who did that? Look, man. Why are you rocking? How? Man, I ain't about to let this game. My family. Evelyn drew this. The little girl that came from nowhere. She collects shoes. Don't got them jade, though. Can I just be done with this part? Something's wrong with her. Yeah, something wrong with everybody in this. Quit closing dang door and I walked out. Hello? My flashlight playing games!
Stay away.
No! Look, I'll leave. With my wife? Freak, you think you thought? I'm leaving with my wife. Hello? This her room? Where your posters at? Your decor? That's a dang jail cell. Hello? What's that? What is that? Maybe it's... Oh, it's the room that I'm in. Wow. So I came in there. There's something right behind the bed. Ah! There you go. What the flip? Are you real? The arm!
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Oh. Alright. Oh no, can I shoot one of her legs?
Bruh.
Would that be rude to shoot a little girl? Oh no. What the freak? How'd you dip like that? Alright. Gotta get up. Bro, get out of my face! Get out of my face, man! I don't got time for this. Gotta get out of this house. We gotta get out. She's sending everything. Watch your corners. Watch your corners and be hasty. Yep, here go another one. Stand up. At attention when you talking to me. At attention. Come on. Come on. Reload. Keep it on moving. Keep it on moving. Left corner. Nobody. All right. Let's go. Watch your corners. Here, over here. It's probably going to be one more. Yep. I hear him. Dead. There you go. Run. There you go.
Too clean with it. Break my spleen with it. Everybody know that a brother gotta lean with it.
Hey, what's good, Zoe? Tired of these calls. Meet me IRL.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Cool. I hold Mia with you because, look, I don't got no allegiance to you. I'm keeping it 100. I don't know you from Dave. Alright, I guess she's in the trailer. Y'all ready for this? What? The freak?
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
Nah, that's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
You!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
This dude sound like his breath stinks. Oh, who head is this? Oh, yeah, we already knew those moss things were people. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room. B-word? Oh. Oh my gosh. Hey, you haven't caused me any problems thus far. I'm not gonna ask why you're sitting in the dark in the basement, but do not make a move. Don't do it. Don't do it. What? What the freak? What is that? Oh, heck no. Get down. Stay down. If I wanted it, you'd be... It's our freaking black friend from before. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig.
No.
Bro. We don't got no... Oh! Like that?
Sorry, buddy.
Look, we told him to leave. I'm so sorry. He's black in a horror game. It's only one way it's gonna happen. Snake key.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here.
All right, Brokey. I forgot about this door.
Ooh.
grenade launcher, bruh. It's actually Liddy. Let's go. I'm dying to see what's in here.
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much.
What's good, old lady? How you doing? Who's this? 1980 Jack joins the Marines. So we got some hidden junk under the bed. You wanna tell me how to get to that? Oh, what's this? The same time as all other clocks. 10:15. It's 10:15! Oh. Well, dang! Alright. Let's go down here. What is down here? Now I know Muriel did not get up. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Key card. Diggy. Yeah. Here we go. Ooh, okay. Nice look.
Can I close the door?
Herb. Nothing in there. What's this? April something. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. May 2nd, it really stinks, and some really weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed remote control trophy again. I'll be shiny. What the freak did I just read? Ooh, what's that? What was that? Ooh, okay. These children are nifty. All right. What's up here? Ellie? I hear one of them bobblehead things. Happy birthday. Uh-oh. Toy axe. Model shotgun. Why am I taking all this stuff? All right, let's do this thing. All right, so that blue key card that we can't even freaking pick up now because we got too much crap. All right, let's pop in this happy birthday tape real quick. So Clancy Jarvis, whatever. Happy birthday experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles?
You, my friend. You are one lucky summer.
Oh, no.
You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me?
No.
This toy? Well, you can't fake this.
Ew. You look like a crack egg.
Wait. To finish this, and it is finally ready, and it's all for you.
So Clancy got taken.
Oh, come on now,
by Lucas.
Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun.
All right.
Just you wait.
I don't believe you, but oh, he just left me in here. He cut me loose and let me free in here. It's about to go down. What is this? Oh no. Oh. You already knew that was locked. Alright. So what happened to this dude? Oh great. Put my candle out. Happy.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle. Light it and put it on the cape. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Take a candle, light it, and
fuck you.
Okay, now you're gonna die. Is that a winding key? Okay. Alright. Alright, so let's look around then. Wait, what? There's this guy. Can we put that in there? You good? So he winds that up. Can we put a candle in his hand? No, it doesn't fit. We gotta put something in his hand because he was moving around doing something. Jitting. I don't know. What's that? No water coming out. Anything in here? There's something.
Disgusting.
Grab it, you freaking wuss. Your life is on the line. I drink the toilet. Yo.
He needs some
dirty telescope. Okay. Select telescope from your inventory. Ah. It's dirty though. We got water coming out of here. Can I use my dirty telescope here? Ah. Hey. Clean with it. Probably at this. It's the hanging girl sitting baby. Got a hanging, then we got a girl sitting, then we got a baby. Alright. Freak is this? Straw doll. This tar got all over the floor. When I light a candle, this whole place about to burn now. Oh no, I messed up. I messed up, dude. Well, you can light the candle. Oh, I can burn this. Hey, turn it. Alright. Now, got a lot of balloons in here. Woo! Now we can open it. It'd be difficult to open without the password. Something here. Balloon. Balloon. Oh, we can fill it with that thing out here. Fill this with this. Dude, you saw the freaking nails were in there. I saw it. Ouch. Alright. What is it? Oh, a pen. We can take it to that guy over here. And bada bop boom. He can't hold it properly. Can I burn this doll? I can. I can! I had the finger the whole time! Oh! Alright, so we put that finger in. Wow. Don't take that out of context. And then we're gonna put the pen and bada boom, let you do your thing. He's about to draw something. I don't know what he's. Oh! Oh!
What are you doing?
What the?
What are you doing?
Let me go!
No!
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 Oh! What? I see what he wrote. I gave you your finger back and that's what you do to me? Too bad he had to write it on his arm. Now when he goes back into freaking normal society, he just got loser on his freaking arm for life. People are like, yo, why'd you get that tattoo, you freaking loser? And then he's gonna cry, cause like, he ain't after that. All the white dudes in this game got the boniest hands. Like, eat some freaking meat, man. If y'all wife's not feeding y'all? Yeah. Alright, we're about to die.
Happy birthday.
Put it on! Put it on! Dude, I can't! Am I good? Oh. That's how you panic on fire? Turn the water back on!
No!
Happy birthday!
Bro.
So before we get the blue key card, check this out. Mommy took me to the hospital. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then mommy bought me a puzzle. Okay, Oliver. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party. Then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying. Changed attic remote control so Zoe couldn't go in the attic. Look at this. She's an inventor. Robotics. Freaking engineering. She locked a boy in her freaking closet. But we know that she's super smart. I'm pretty sure this is like the little sister or whatever. Yeah. Not good. Got the blue key card. Phone ring? Let me just get there, dang! Freaking dumb Lucas.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have
you?
This is
insane!
You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Alright. Cool. Nice. Let's grab the other one. Look at him. They're throwing a freak.
Oh!
What the freak? Oh my. He freaking blended in the ground, dude. You slime. Welcome to paradise. Somebody's head getting flushed down the toilet. Yeah, that's paradise, all right. All right. They really sound like there's a rave going on, like. Let's get up. Bro, what is going on in here? Hey! I like the design, let's get it. One man party? I ain't signed up for no sausage party.
My thing work.
Camera right, dang. Yes.
Ethan.
Yeah, I hear it the first time.
Ethan, hold on. I got some for you. Looky what I've got.
What's that? The head?
You know what this is for?
No.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
What is it? You're gonna tell me.
She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special.
Dude.
You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Those are stupid. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Oh, that's what I plan to do. That ain't nothing new to me.
What do you say?
I say, put the freak up or shut the freak up. Oh my! Alright, you guys, we're gonna end it here. Obviously, Lucas got jokes. So we gonna deal with him in the next episode and hopefully save our oh so precious Mia. I know it. We are so close. You guys are ready for the next Resident Evil. Be sure to Samurai slice that like button. Subscribe today to join the Samurai. And until next time, my brothers and sisters.
My name is CORYXKENSHIN.
Samurai slice that like button.